Sunday night storms have taken their toll here at Colonial Country Club, site of the Dean and DeLuca Invitational, including the casualty of this iconic tree at the 18th hole.